need to put our head on the pillow and trust God. Even if we go to sleep, guys, we go to sleep not knowing that you will wake up now. But we have faith that tomorrow will come. Why don't you put that faith in whatever we are doing? You sleep knowing that you don't know whether you are going to wake up or not. But you go to bed. Knowingly so, maybe you will not wake up. But you plan, you do your to-do list for tomorrow. Why? Why? Because we have faith that tomorrow surely will come.